Hi, I'm here to talk to you about when these eggs hatch, they stunningly reveal the completely black chicken. The Lamborghini of poultry has just pulled into the driveway, and its name is Ayam Samani. This species is called the Ayam Samani, and it is native to Indonesia. It's totally and utterly mesmerizing. I truly just can't take my eyes off of it. Its all-black appearance has made it one of the most exotic and mysterious breeds in the world. Every part of this unique bird is black, from its metallic feathers to its onyx feet. It even has inky internal organs, an effect caused by a condition called fibromonosis, a harmless genetic mutation that causes extra melanin to seep into the bird's tissue. This process happens in embryo, resulting in adorably dark Samani chicks. Ayam Samani has inspired Javanese folklore since the 12th century, when it was considered a bird of the elite. Its charcoal-colored blood is rumored to be a delicacy of spirits that bring power and wealth, making it a good luck charm. The Ayam Samani, a completely black species of chicken, has gorgeous coloration. Its coloring is caused by a condition called fibromonosis, which is completely harmless to the chicken's health. Every part of this unique bird is black, from its metallic feathers to its onyx feet. It even has inky internal organs. These charcoal-colored birds have been inspiring folklore ever since the 1110s, and it's easy to see why. Its charcoal-colored blood is rumored to be a delicacy of spirits that bring power and wealth, making it a good luck charm. These chicks are so rare that they can typically cost around $200. Okay, it might not be the price of a Lamborghini, but a pretty penny nonetheless. Now it's your turn. Spread a little happiness, share this article with your friends. Hope you found it useful. For more information, please click the link in description.